What's up, guys? It's Eddie, and today we're gonna be checking out GOT7's encore music video. I'm here really, really early, guys. There's 2 minutes left until it drops. I even set a reminder so I wouldn't miss this. So yeah, let's get right into it. But before that, if you could take 1 second to like this video and subscribe, that would mean a lot to me. Thank you. Also, if you'd like to support me further, I have a Patreon just for that. But that's completely voluntary. You don't have to. Just by clicking on this video is more than enough for me. All right, guys, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Subs are on 1080p. Let's go. I'm crying already. Mr. Wang. Yeah. Ooh, that first line hit already. The feels. I love that when he's with them, when there's seven together, there's color. I love that. All smiles, we love that. Did they film this themselves? Late night, 문득 생각이 나 긴장된 웃음과 That's a cool effect. 돌아갈 순 없어도 계속할 수 있잖아 이젠 편하게 이젠 굿나잇 찬란했던 파란 하늘도 해가 저물어 검게 물들고 어느새 푸른 달이 고개를 들어 말했네 이제 다 왔다고 Bam, bam. That's my guy right there. Mr. Young Jay. Song is beautiful. God seven forever. Seven best friends.
No, no, no!
여러분, we're back again. Yeah.
네, 우리 팬분들 놀랐죠? 저희가
yes.
네, 저희가 다른 거보다도 저희의 마음을 노래로 이렇게 전하고 싶었어 가지고
맞아요.
여러분들한테 그죠? 그렇죠, 여러분.
Yes. 네, 그리고 저희가 팬분들이랑 약속을 해서 저희 약속을 지키려고 했습니다.
Respect.
네, 여러분 잊지 않았죠?
Promise. 우리와 팬분들은 뭐다?
하나다.
네, 저희는 언제나 여러분을 위한 앙코를 계속 할 거니까 항상 함께해요, 여러분들.
Yeah.
Kings, seven kings. 널 위해 부를게 남아있는 나도 Wow, I just got chills. This is beautiful. Whoa. That must be such a great feeling. No, it's over. Mark Twan.
That was dope. That was so awesome to watch, man. I'm not gonna say you can claim to be like the biggest hardcore GOT7 fan, but I am a fan of them. But I still felt the emotion in this video and this song and the lyrics. It was beautiful. It was just straight up beautiful. I'm really glad they're gonna keep making music together as seven. These guys are role models. I'm so proud of them. They're showing me and they're showing their fans that anything is possible if you put your mind to it. And always, always put your happiness first. All right, guys, I'm getting out of here. I hope you guys enjoyed. And if you did, if you could take 1 second to like this video and subscribe, that'll mean a lot to me. Thank you. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.